Alright, welcome back guys, how's it going? So, UHCX, Extreme UHC, and it is extreme, there's a lot of weird stuff going on here. Things like, I'm not allowed to mine stone, look at that, bump, and then it comes back. It tells me on the right there that it's extra hard mode, which means I'm not allowed to do things. Oh, I should cook up this cobble that I've got here, maybe make myself a little hole somewhere. The problem with me trying to make myself a little hole somewhere, of course, is the fact that everything will fall on my head if I do that. Maybe we should just I don't know where would be a good place to do this. This one maybe? Yeah, let's just do that, and then this across here, and then if I need stuff I can go out and get stuff. Alright, so first things first, let's build a furnace. I haven't made a furnace yet. Episode 2 and still no furnace. Little bit off the game there, guys. I've got to say, little bit off the game. What's really annoying me, though, is the lack of apples. I suppose all I can really do is get someone to come up. I should have made more furnaces. More furnaces would have made a lot more sense there. And I can... Oh, I've only got enough cobble for one more. Okay. Right. So we need half of this, half of that. Throw all the coal on the floor because I'm doing well. That goes up there, that goes down there. Alright, let's dig out some more cobble. Not that, this. So the only way you can turn stone into cobblestone around here is, unless you've got an iron pick, breaking ore next to it. So he's already got a bow and arrows, hey? Well, I've got arrows. I just need to try and find a spider, right? Okay, so what do you reckon my priority here is? Getting myself a pickaxe or getting myself armor? I'm going to go with armor. Sounds more reasonable. We need some more of this first. Sweet, and then we'll go in here. And thankfully, I'm getting all the XP. Not that I got any reeds. I seem to have been a little bit quick to get down underneath the ground. I'm not sure what went down there, but well, I saw a jump that challenged me. If you're joining me this episode and don't know, I looked down a ravine and there was a great big hole, and yeah, I saw some water at the bottom of it, and I was like, you know what, I can make that jump. Turns out I could make that jump, but I didn't have anything with me. Okay, so that's a chest plate, and here's some iron armor. Iron leggings. Now I should really, yeah, I'm running low on iron, so we should make a new pickaxe with that and that. Oh shit, there we go. Right, okay, let's cut that one out, and that's probably, yep, also the same. Let's dig up all my wood again, I suppose, and maybe, or do we head back to the surface and try and find some more apples? I think it's going to be a little easier said than done, that one. But we'll see. We will see. Okay, which way? That way. Let's cut this down and have a look what's a bit further up this way. Hopefully, I'll just come out inside a nice oak forest and I can go looking for some more wood and get all the things that I need to get going. Maybe some... that's nice. I'm getting heavier. I should probably think about what I'm going to drop then. Let's have a look. What? What hit me? Nothing hit me. What the hell? Right, let's get rid of the dirt. The gravel's even worse. That should cook these, right? The bone could be useful. That won't be. All right, let's go. It's a dead end. No, it's not a dead end. I took a wrong turn. Okay, so I got some coal for torches, and there appears to be an opening. Okay, did I make myself an iron sword? No, I did not. That's a bit fucking stupid, if I'm to be honest. Let's do that first, because that is my main line of attack. Let's be honest. Attack is the best form of defense. Right, that one goes over there, that one comes here. I don't know why I don't have anything better than a stone axe, because than a wooden axe, no less. It's even worse than what I was saying. Right, okay, Here we go again. Now, there's only three of us on this map, and already I'm doing the worst. But everyone's complaining that they've got no food and all this sort of thing. So, like, if I just play it safe, I might win the cowards win. Though, if we're really lucky, these guys might just die, which would be hilarious. If I won by default. Okay, let's have... Ooh, apple. Nice, I'll have that. Let's have a quick look round, see if I can spot everyone. Let's go and get that chicken, because that chicken means arrows. Oh, also means an egg. Wouldn't it be nice to have some cake? Wow, that was good. Right. So let's get in here and go down. Just about trying to catch up what I missed out on. Ooh, that's in particular the apples. That's all I'm really after. Everyone's complaining about the connection, but you know, I'm feeling good about the connection. I think I've got a fairly solid one. And to be honest, I don't think it's the connection. I think it's the fact that we're using a 1.7.2 craft bucket version with a load of mods that have, a load of plugins. Let's be honest, they're not mods, are they? A load of plugins that modify the game. I think that's where the game issues are coming from. Not. Oh, like, look at this. This is supposed to fall under gravity, right? And in a second, that's going to come back down. Oh well, we'll see. Hopefully that's good enough. We'll see. Okay, let's go back and have a look at the first trees I got chopped down, because they're the ones that will have the apples. Yes. All right. So, anyone else around? Any food around? Anything I can kill? More chickens would be good. We'll just use the stone sword on these guys. Lag, man. Look at that. That's terrible. But it's a thing. It's just something I'm going to have to deal with, I suppose. Oh. Readless map. Right, well, hopefully they're... aiming for enchantments is actually going to slow them down, and if I can just get good solid diamond equipment, maybe, who knows, eh? Right, let's go grab all the apples that are around. I've got two of them. Where did he come from? I managed to get away quick enough. It's kind of the golden rule with creepers. Hit them once and then run away laughing. Right, did I get chicken? I've got some chicken. People are actually dying from starvation. Are they actually? I don't know. We'll see. Let's put down a furnace, cook up this chicken, chop down some more trees. Where's a good stock of oak? There we go. I don't suppose we really need to chop down too many more trees. Should definitely be using... what's the word I'm looking for? I should definitely be using wood rather than coal in my furnaces right now, because that'll eat through my wood quicker than it'll eat through my coal reserves. And I've got weight issues, basically. I feel heavy. Does it tell me anywhere how heavy I feel? It doesn't. That's a horrendous shame. I'd like to know. Maybe in my inventory. Let's have a look. No, it doesn't. Well, that's hella useful. Right, let's eat some more food. Break this down, chop down the tree. And hopefully in this time we would have made an apple somewhere, and we've almost definitely made the chicken. Alright, good. Boop. We should carry on looking for animals, no? We have enough apples now. Okay, right. Got a stone sword, got an iron sword. Don't have a bow yet. That's, I heard him. I heard him. Where is he? Yeah, chicky. Whereabouts? Over this way. Hello, Mr. Chicken. Here he is. Oh, I keep doing things like that. The trees are the worst. I always feel safe on top. Why is the sum 40? It keeps telling me that, particularly when the lag is bad. Right. So, we came up, we got some food, we did well, and now night is coming, so it's time to... pig! Kill the pig! Oh, there's more pigs. Do I risk it? Why can't I pick up... I know where there's a cavern, right? This is going to end badly. Let's just kill these two pigs and get the fuck out of there. Look, we can go down there. That might be a good one. Let's just drop. Okay, yeah. This looks good. We can do well with this, apart from that Enderman. Do we want to challenge him? Is this where I came in? Oh, please say this is where I came in. Yeah. Okay, right. We're going to look for our way down. I think. Well, this is our way up. Somewhere around here, because I remember there not being much in this cabin, right? Look, did I miss some iron? What's going on there? Let's dig that out. It'd be really nice to get... that scared the hell out of me then. It'd be really nice to get myself some more iron armour on the go. But really, I just want to get down to the lower levels now. Was I certain this didn't go anywhere? I wasn't certain. I just moved away from this lava. Or is it... No, because that's where... Okay, right. Okay, that's alright. I know what I'm doing. It might not look like it, but honestly, I know what I'm doing. We're going to fight off these zombie hordes. Yeah, this one here. We can hit it. As long as lag doesn't, like, screw me over, we should be alright. They might resurrect if not on fire. This is something that I need to remember. Okay, is that the way I came in? This is... Alright, let's get some torches out. Where are my torches? Do I not have any torches? I don't like the fact that I'm just kind of stood around doing this. Let's move over this way. See? I knew there was going to be some trouble somewhere. Gonna resurrect? No. Gonna let me make some torches? Like that. Alright, awesome. Let's get going. Right, does this go up or down somewhere? It goes up, but does it go down again? No, but it does leak. It's too soft to fasten a torch here. Okay, right. That's fine. I can deal with that as a thing. Everything being controlled by gravity is really, really quite awkward. I don't know why everyone's... Oh, shit! I've got nowhere to go. I don't even have any blocks on my bar. What a bloody idiot is that? Oh, I'm actually going to be the first one to go, aren't I? Oh, well, at least I got a bow. Right, let's get some blocks on my bar, because that was a bloody stupid thing to happen. We're going to make it wooden blocks, because they're the ones that float. Right, well, we've got to get down and we've got to get looking for gold then, haven't we? The question is, which way is down? Right, okay, so that was a bad route, that's a bad route. Am I in nothing but a line of bad routes? Does that way go down anywhere, do you reckon? Oh, God, I am. I'm suffering, I can feel the suffering. We're going to change that for that for that. There we go. I can eat some of that. And you want me to lose some weight, do you? Alright, let's loosen those. Let's cook the iron up. Okay, so we could take the Enderman on, but I don't think that's a great plan. I really need to get down low. I'm not playing the game properly here. I'm just kind of mucking around on the surface when really down is where I should be going. I've once again not got any blocks on my hotbar. That's a bit rubbish. Some more iron. Hopefully this will lead to an entire... Ooh. There we go, let's just do that. Hopefully this will lead to an entire entire set of armour at some point. Oh, I feel linguistically challenged at the moment. Just trying to run around and do everything whilst at the same time thinking about what it is that I've got to say. And again, like, this will cook better than that. Cook more. More weight of stuff, I suppose, is the word I'm looking for. Right, so a set of boots. Okay, right, now I've just got to wait for this last four bits of iron to cook, basically, and then I don't know, and then we're just going to carry on looking around, trying to find somewhere that is actually low enough down to get some gold, so we can use these four apples to get some health back, I suppose, the long-term goal. Right, so there's that for that. Awesome. Get rid of that, get rid of that. That might be useful. That wasn't me. Who's setting things off? That's just... I heard someone. Could be a state of troubles. Let's have a look. Is he in my ravine? He said he was stuck. No, no. Lesson on how UHC is not just being... There we go. Just had to get my two cents out there, obviously. Right, we're going to get rid of this. That's a bit dangerous. Right. Oh, look, I had a furnace here. Nothing in it. Load of wood. Right, so I suppose we're just going to have to start digging. I don't like this, but we're going to have to listen out. I'd much prefer to find a... what's the word I'm looking for? I'd much prefer to find a massive cave system somewhere. But, you know, we'll just push on, see what's going on. Hopefully not kill myself in the process. I make no guarantees about that. It's very likely that I will kill myself in the process. Let's swap those two around. I'm about to lose my iron pick. I lost my iron pick. It didn't even make a noise to say that it was going to go. Alright. Do I have the spare iron? I have two bits of iron. So this is not the way that I'm going down. So, what are we going to do? Throw half this wood away, see if that sorts out my weight issue, I suppose. There's another bit of iron. Right. Let's pass on the bits of information I have learned. Alright, so that's the end of an episode. I will see you next time, guys, where I'm going to try and track down Monkcraft. Not die like that. We'll try and track down Monkcraft and kill him in his thing. Kill him in his... Oh, wow, okay. I see. Is this how it is? Kill him in his ravine.